Welcome to Ukrainian Style Dolls. Let's look further and walk together. Hello, how are you doing? Today we travel in a northwestern direction. This is Rivne region. The young lady, Hanusia, is joining us in this trip. She's dressed according to the traditions of this region. Rivne is an area rich in forests, rivers, and lakes. In my opinion, the north of Ukraine has the most comfortable climate. There are amazing changes in the seasons of the year. Each season gives a pleasant feeling. Together with nature, people enjoy a bright, warm summer, fall in love with the gold of autumn. They are invigorated by a wonderful winter with snowflakes and ice. And in spring, the soul is resurrected and renewed. All this palette of emotions can be felt in Rivne region. There is a fantastic place. It is called a tunnel of love. It attracts people with its beauty at any time of the year. My Hanusia's clothes are made in the tradition of the beginning of the last century. The long shirt is embroidered on the sleeves with a geometric ornament, which is repeated on a collar. The striped skirt is called litnik. The women wear an apron in front. Be sure to tie a bright krajka around your waist. A short vest kamizelka is worn over the shirt. The doll's head is also styled traditionally. Long hair is fixed with a kimbolka and covered with a cap. In this region, women tied a headscarf in a special way, thanks to which the woman from Rivne was unmistakably guessed. Today I will continue to show the face making of a doll you are already familiar with. Let's finish dressing her. Hanusia loves her land. She's well versed in the woods. She knows where herbs grow, where she can find meadows of berries, and where mushrooms can be found, so there would be a basket of mushrooms in her hands. The nature of Rivne region generously gives people its riches. Amber has a very special place among them. Sometimes it is called a solar stone. Real amber is highly valued in the world. That is why this priceless natural gift, in addition to joy, also causes trouble. The actions of greedy people have become a statewide problem. Illegal amber mining harms forests and nature. It is a problem that has to be fixed at the state level. Hanusia gets some mushrooms. She knows how to cook using those natural gifts. Housewives in Rivne cook delicious food from mushrooms. Those products can go dried, salted, or marinated. Fresh mushrooms are used to prepare dishes of unsurpassed taste. Even the very names of these culinary creations sound very appetizing. Vegetable stew with mushrooms, chicken and mushroom pie, cutlets with mushroom filling, mushrooms stuffed with meat under cheese, fish like pie, carp, crucian, stuffed with mushrooms, pancakes with mushrooms. There is a broad variety of meals. I especially like mushrooms with the beans and meat baked in pots. Hospitable people of Rimne know a lot of local food recipes to treat their guests with. Thank you for being with us. We'll be back to Ukraine next week.